Oh well, let's try a new run. Let's go, 3, 2, 1. Get a chance to redeem myself on Tennou then, I guess. Definitely the worst stage by a landslide. Always has been, always will be. So intricate, and you have to do so many things, and the boss fight is just the worst. No, dude, Genji, could you please stop? Screw this, doing this instead. Why did he have to attack, man? Some background check to Tamsoft. Uh-huh. What'd you found out? What did you find out? Speaking is hard. Game is a bootleg. They used to release monthly games on Mac. Yeah, it's a part of the Simple 2000 series, I know. Buy it for 2000 yen, which is why it is so jank. And for some reason it got a European release. We've done our research for this game. Some of the characters in this game also feature in other Simple 2000 series games. In like various fighting games and stuff like that. Get away. Ugh, that start. Cost me 20 seconds. That's rough. Anime games on Steam now. Anime. I know what you're talking about. That should be good. Okay, nice. Yeah. I was onto you instantly. Still 34 seconds, that's nice. Should be closer to 50, but that's what it is. Really clean fight, though. Thank you. That was garbage, but it was okay. You have a character deals. You have character DLCs that cost more than the game. That's fun. That's funny, man. I need to figure out Shousuke. I don't know how to do that fight. Like, it's barely a fight, but still, I need to figure out how to do it. Consistently. The insta skip. Best thing about this game though, music. Very clean running there. Why is this sensor so good? Has no business being this good. Every single stage has a certified banger apart from Harbour, because that doesn't really have the music for some reason. It just Harbour sounds, which is so awkward. Literally just like crane noises and seagulls. Oh Jesus Christ. Get a stare down. They reused a lot of assets from the other games. I would imagine so, yeah. And they've just reused a lot of assets within the game as well. Like, there are so many enemies and blocks and stuff that just repeat. Especially the final level, it's so apparent. Come on, man. At least they didn't knock me over, which is the most important part.
Hey.
do an extra jump there just in case he fires, which he did there. That's more like it. Got to take the speed ticket, but that's okay, we can do that on the way down. Get away from me, thank you. Yeah, regarding the music, they just paid somebody to come up with like 10, 12 guitar riffs / solos. It's so funny. Oh shit, that was fast. Okay, let's try our new jump kick strat here. Fast. Not sure if it was faster. Oh, that might be good. Nope. Somehow she just goes right through it. Pretty good. Somehow still saving time. Still not sure how to do the laser in this level. Oh, what? Really? That hit me? Baloney. That won't matter too much. Very quick clip there. Gonna try something completely new for the laser, because the strat that I've been workshop on emulator just doesn't work. I think we can skip the help here. I'm fine. Maybe? No, one of the guys just didn't want to participate. What, really? Thought you died for sure. Yeah. Could have been worse. Could definitely also have been better. Gonna take the safety health here on the way, just because. It takes like a second, not even. Okay, come on, Joe, please be nice. He wasn't nice. How did he not die there, though? Oh, we got it. Let's go. For that one, you just want your attack and Mayuki's attack to land at the same time. Problem is, it's super hard to do. At least to get consistently. Nice. Good fast clip. If we can get that on the second one as well, that would be amazing, because we rarely do that, because that clip is annoying. Let's go, dude. Okay. We're gonna save some time here. Especially if we can get a good pipe here. A fast pipe. That's really good. Nice. Been worse. Could also have been slightly better, but we're a minute ahead. Again. Okay, how many can we get? Oh, not a lot of hits on the back left guy. It is a lot of hits on the other guys though. He's gonna hit all of them. Really good. Really good fight there. Close to perfect. And Tennou. Still the worst level in the game. Thank you. real quick. Really good start. Far from out of the woods there yet, though, as we still need the second goon fight. And the boss. Ooh, nice bluff there. Can still do this without the claws. We did get a lot of it wasn't too bad of a goon fight here. Nice. Tomoyuki, yes. Very good. That is exactly what I wanted. That's how that fight is supposed to go. So this could definitely be the... Almost got her with the slide. There we go, okay. Only 15 seconds lost. Okay, we definitely have more time to save on that if we get a perfect... Like, if we can carry the claws and actually... very quickly kill the... Or defeat, sorry. Nah, who am I kidding? We're killing them. The goons in black. And we can definitely save more time there. Hey, Waffle. Long time no see. Thanks for the good luck. Definitely have a chance to PB here if we get a... not that. If we get a good... Harbour and with the final boss. Don't mess it up. Like we have the last two runs. Nice. I knew that was too early. Come on. Nice, okay. Pretty good. Getting the first jump feels so good. Oh, I got the counter hit there. Very nice. We're just gonna do this. Yeah. decent. Decent? Decent. Okay, now it's just final boss. That counts. This could be a really good run. Basically, it's just one trick between me and a PB. So that feels good. Didn't need that one as well, but that one is not too hard, although I have struggled with it a little bit. I don't like it. She's too low health right now. No pun intended with her being at literally 2 health. Come on, Mayuki, you can do it. Please do not lose me the run just because of this. She'll be fine. Very nice, very nice. Oh wow, okay, that hit me. That's very rare. Usually if they send a bottle flying is from the far rightmost guy. And since he threw like straight to the left, I was like, oh okay, I'm scot-free. Guess I should just always jump there for safety. Yuki will be fine. At ESA, I'll probably pick up some help just to make sure. Because it is a, like, it is better to have her full health during the boss fight if it goes south. But since we're doing a world record attempt here, either we get it or we don't, and her amount of health does not really matter in this case. As long as she has more than two or something. Because she'll get hit by the first blast and then needs to have some health there. Alright. World record or not. Here we go. And we got it! Woo! Okay. Sub 38:30. Let's freaking go. GG. Pretty good PB. Not perfect, but pretty good. Yeah, I'm happy with this. I don't need to improve that further for now. Tennou could be better. Subway could be better. Street could be a little bit better. NDO could be better. We're good. Really good. Quite happy with that.